Dynamo Swim Club, Michael Taylor. And number one, the gold, the title, going to nation's capital, John Shebat. And again, congratulations to our gentlemen. Introducing once again, Jeff Cummings, Swimming World Magazine.
All right, so John, I'll ask you the same thing as Hannah. 50 backstroke, not a common event. So when you're looking down the pool, getting ready for your race, what's going through your mind?
Most of that, I don't see a wall at the 25 meter mark, so don't have that extra wall to use my underwater. It's got a long way to go.
It's a long way to go, that last 25?
Oh yeah, you think you're done, but you're not.
So you're going to University of Texas in the fall. Obviously, Eddie Reese does a lot of work on underwaters. You're going to be working with a lot of great backstrokers there, John Conger, one of them. What are you most excited to be doing when you move to Austin this fall?
Mostly just being coached by Eddie Reese. He goes out as one of the greatest coaches of all time. So just having him and all the swimmers he's produced and the swimmers he has now and training with them would just be an honor.
Well, as one of the swimmers he's produced, I have no argument with that, John. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And congratulations again to our gentlemen. Results of the women's 800 freestyle are now out. In